Welcome everyone to BCW. We're coming to you from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Alright, starting things off with Tyler Breeze versus Kofi Kingston, Xavier Woods.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Fandango, representing Breezango, from seasonal residences, weighing in at 212 pounds.
Tyler Breeze on the right, going to be facing Xavier Woods he's facing. Of course, Xavier Woods now focused on defending the tag titles now, more so than trying to be with the top guys in BCW.
His opponent, accompanied by Kofi Kingston, representing the New Day, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, one half of the Action World Tag Team Champions, Xavier Woods!
And of course, Big E said he will take care of Sheamus. Big E still kind of a part of New Day. Oh man, that looks painful. And I believe at the end of June, probably beginning of July, BCW will be hosting their first pay-per-view, which I'm not even sure what it's going to be called yet. I haven't really decided. I know I downloaded like a few BCW pay-per-views that people made on like community creation. I'll probably just like use one of those. Oh man. This might end up in the count out. Tyra Breeze posing. Now both men back into the ring. I believe this is the momentum that Xavier Woods needs. Or, not the momentum, the opening. Tyra Breeze fighting back now. I believe that was a backstabber, I don't know. Oh, the unprettier. Paying tribute to Christian Cage. I'm thinking that's his name now, in AEW. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that is. And here it comes, Xavier Woods. Finisher, I believe it is. The rolling clothesline. And Xavier Woods with the win. Next, mixed tag action. Edge teams with Beth Phoenix to take on The Miz and Maryse.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R Superstar Edge.
Edge, the former Intercontinental Champion, now held by Kane, and Kane, right after this match, issuing an open challenge for the Intercontinental Championship.
And her partner, from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix. from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
The fans don't really like The Miz. Really booing him.
From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maurice!
Alright, headbutts by Edge to The Miz. Now, Beth Phoenix tagged in. Oh, fell on the rope. Smart move by Beth Phoenix. I was gonna say, that seemed really close to the ropes. Tag made to The Miz. And, oh man, right into the steel steps. Maurice deciding to get back into the ring now. Trying to win by count out. Beth Phoenix able to get back in. Man, nice move by The Miz. Oh man, working on the arms of Edge. Nearly a win. Oh, face first onto the apron, man. Edge back into the ring. Tossed over the ropes. Trying to win by count out. Quite possibly. Tag made to Beth Phoenix. And Edge stepping into the ring, causing the referee to stop the count. Whoa, Maurice breaking up the pin. After Edge with his signature DDT. Oh, Miz, figure four leg lock. Beth Phoenix breaking that up. Now, Miz in for the pin. impressive strength by Beth Phoenix. Now just beating down Maurice. Oh, countered. Edge with the counter. Big headbutt. Edge now calling for the spear, and the spear connects. That has to be it, right? And Edge and Beth Phoenix win. That was a good match.
Here are your winners, the Rated R Superstar Edge. The Glamazon, Beth Phoenix!
Alright, well, up next, Kane issues a open challenge for the Intercontinental Championship.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
And John Morrison answering the open challenge. Okay. I love that slow-mo camera. That's nice. John Morrison, the tag partner of The Miz.
Introducing the challenger, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, John Morrison! And introducing the champion, from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion! Kane!
so far Kane is not off to a good start in this match. But now getting some offense. Oh man, Kane going to the top rope. Big elbow drop. Kane again to the top rope. John Morrison top rope. Going for the elbow drop. Exactly what Kane tried to do. Well, I mean, Kane did do. Trying to pull Kane away from the ropes to go in for that pinfall attempt. Nearly getting the Intercontinental Championship. Did he glitch in the air? And man, that was close. Fight forever, the fans are saying. Yeah, like when he hit that move, it looked like he kind of glitched in midair. I don't know, maybe not. Kane not looking too good here. Oh. In for that pin. And John Morrison, the new Intercontinental Champion. And this is literally Kane's first defense of that title. Oh, and John Morrison not done beating down Kane. Referee has to step in and break it up. Well, I think this is just gonna anger Kane. Alright, well up next it is our main event, Big E versus Sheamus. and it was just a few weeks ago that Xavier Woods attacked Sheamus during his entrance. Sheamus scheduled to face Big E, but Xavier Woods wanted to try to make a statement. He wants to hang with the main eventers, but Big E stepped in and said, "Hey, I'll handle this." And of course, Xavier Woods now the tag champion along with Kofi Kingston. Submission hold already. Big E quickly throwing Sheamus off of him. Breaking out of that submission. Big E to the top. I can't believe that connected. Now Big E with a big splash, and for the pinfall attempt, nearly getting the win. Big E reversing that. And the big ending. So close. Powerbomb. Big E. Big splash straight to Sheamus. This could be it. And Big E with the win. And I believe this definitely sets him up for a world title shot. Pinning the world champion. Well, anyway, that is it for BCW. Alright, we'll see. John Morrison and Kane are now rivals. Okay. So, yeah, that was BCW. Just go ahead and see what the game booked for Impact. I just want to see. Lince Dorado versus Sabu. Okay. Pentel Zero M and Jordan Grace versus Drew McIntyre and Tasha Steelz. That's random. Seth Rollins versus AJ Styles. Randy Savage versus Brian Cage. Yeah, so that's going to be completely different. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed BCW, and I will see you for Impact Wrestling.